Hey again, this drawing right here is a tattoo design that was requested from a family member. This actually is my great uncle's wife's grandmother. I don't know exactly when this picture was taken, but I'm guessing it has to be around the 1920s or 30s, I don't even know. But anyways, the surrounding border was part of her request, so I didn't make the design, but I did make some changes to it. And I want to point out that this was done in ink, so I'm not as advanced in shading with ink just yet, but I'll get there eventually. So let me know what you guys think, and thanks for taking 3 quick minutes of your time to watch this time lapse. Thank you.